sixth grade band plays their final number, I want to say a real quick thank you to our administration at Ludlow Middle School that supports us in everything that we do, from asking for kids out of class to doing these group rehearsals, to working with us for a schedule that helps us to succeed at our best. We've just got three wonderful administrators that we love, that we couldn't do any of this without. Head principal is Mr. Tom Marion, our assistant principal is Mr. Roger Moore. Saw her here, probably our biggest cheerleader is assistant principal Ms. Jancy Mills. Ms. Mills, where are you? Right there. Can you hear me screaming? Just can't help it, Ms. Mills. I love it. The sixth grade band's final number this evening is a first for them. It's the first time they were playing what was known as a full band arrangement. When we started them out, they all played the same notes, the same unison lines, just like you heard in the last couple of concerts. But in this one, each instrument gets to play a little bit of a different part. Some of the instruments even have two different parts within the same instrument. For example, the flutes and clarinets, I know, have top and bottom notes, so some players are playing a little bit higher notes, some players are playing a little bit lower notes. This is just sort of the next step in their musical development, getting ready to play a little bit more independently, getting ready to play music like you're going to hear from our second and third bands here in just a minute. To conduct their final number, Regal March, please welcome our middle school director of bands, Ms. Heidi Drummond.